You know, I see myself as a overweight, slightly older, strong, cankled, truth-challenged, sexual predator, sheltering version of Wonder Woman, bravely battling the Donald Trumps of this world.